Bakers are on a pretty good wicket. Wasn't always this way. That's why they look twice before they spend a dollar. When they came to carpet, they wanted the security of a guarantee and the best price. So who did the bakers call for carpet? Carpet call.
I mean, I wouldn't want to get your hopes up.
I swear this hospital is cursed, Daniel.
However, if the finale...
And that, kids, is how I met your mother.
Okay, now listen. I don't want any scenes in here like the last time.
Don't worry. No scenes.
Don't blow this.
I will not blow this.
After...
Well, there goes the money for the lipo.
Haven't we had this conversation before? You think? I think we have.
When did you create Project Quantum Leap, Sam?
To travel in time.
Why did you want to travel through time?
Because... I wanted to
make the world a better place.
After
you guys do not need to pick sides.
Nothing has to change.
No, we've already broken up before, and we've stayed friends. Remember?
Come on, Dad. Mom's been gone for 6 years now. It's time.
Well, what looks good tonight?
I don't know.
Set.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
What?
Laryngitis? What a challenge.
It's a little more complicated than that.
This show.
No, I'm going to watch you chase your tails across the universe for another 4 years.
There's no need to torture yourself, guys. Just trust in God's plan for you.
But over the years, my eyes adjusted, and I could see. And now what's in focus is my future.
Okay, Mark is asking if you want him to score a keg.
No, that's okay. I think I'll just fire up the Harley and take the baby out on her first beer run myself.
So, I began writing about having all the money in the world. And I imagined myself going to spas and swanky New York parties, just like the people on TV, where nobody has any real problems and everything's solved within 30 minutes. I think I'll be a lot better now that this book is done.
After all, dinosaurs have been on this earth for 150 million years.
I do think it's better this way. Don't you think?
I do. Breaks my heart that he wasn't here to see this day.
Who are you? I don't...
I know. You don't understand, Jack.
This... She can do no wrong.
Honey?
Let us get back to you.
Here's a bonus extra. These carpets have a 5-year stain protection warranty.
What do we do now?
Don't apologize.
All right, stop this nonsense, Jew producer. Everybody knows you're not voting anybody off. We've been here for 3 years. We're all coming back.
Let's do the Dunkelman.
The epilogue movie was...
There is no more harmony left in Hidden Kingdom.
It is chaos, which now reigns supreme.
And I will go back in time and stop Hannibal Bean from turning Chase Young to the dark side. All that stands in my way is how to do it.
I'm not quite sure what just happened, but I know I'll never forget it.
Did what happen really happen?
Well, they were going pretty fast. Not as fast as my car nowadays, mind you, but they had the pedal to the metal.
Kids next door! Goodbye.
Trust me. There's something magical about you, too.
Well,
there is one good thing about my school.
What?
You don't go there.
It worked! I don't have my ghost powers anymore! I'm normal again! Isn't that awesome? Sorry, citizens, but I have no idea what you're talking about.
The man that you release, Jimmy, or face the consequences.
What consequences?
Actually, I hadn't gotten that far yet.
Sorry, he's got the wrong girl.
You could save enough to buy the family's Christmas presents. Gorgeous Twist, $65 a meter. Deep Cut Cut and Glue, 69 a meter. Woolrich Burma, 75 a meter. Velvet Smooth Plus, 79 a meter. Three rooms in this utility broad room, $499, fully loaded.
Welcome.
News like this got out. There have been overnight breakdown of basic social services worldwide. Right.
Two more have been spotted over the Atlantic. One's moving toward New York, the other's headed this direction.
plague. Bogies are breaching the atmosphere from Finland down the North American seaboard.
This...
What?
Don't hang up, sweetie.
David, how did you get this number?
Hey, help me! Finland's out!
Shut up, Herman. I don't love them, okay?
Earlier today, our military base in Guam was attacked by this guy, Galaga.
How would you know that? Do you always have to do things the hard way?
My fellow Americans, this will be the last time I address you.
Team America has once again pissed off the entire world after blowing up half of Cairo.
Ah! That's right! That's right!
Money, money, money! You say Bucket Symphony, time to call Staymaster Sale of the Century.
Remember that name you all had for me when I was at Internal Affairs?
I'm afraid the deflector shield will be quite operational when your friends arrive.
Wipe them out. All of them.
The souls of the children give me strength.
This...
Yeah. When are you gonna vent one of these things so a guy's rear end isn't always hanging out?
I knew I'd never know that warm and loving glow.
Now, I can help with the scars.
Number
one. Now, let it be war upon you both.
Draw.
Got the best prices in Australia.
No. 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 Carpet Call, the experts in the trade.
Call, call, Carpet Call, the experts in the trade.
We'll be right back with Cow and Chicken.
This is just a flat old tater chip. It's just flat. It's just tater. It's just an old chip, but not this. Is a new Cajun spice ruffle potato chip. Look at them ridges full of cayenne pepper, onion, garlic, paprika. Oh, this is Cajun spice. Ain't nothing flat about it.
Try new Cajun spice ruffles brand potato chips with a feisty, spicy bite in every crunch. It's the new taste that won't leave you flat.
Oh, boy, they want to massage guarantee.
It began with a nut and a bite that shook his top hat with a jolt. Peepy crisped an idea for a munch, but with Graham cooking outside for crunch. Inside a center so sweet, peanut butter cream, oh, a treat. A taste so enormously grand, made to fit in the palm of your hand. Peepy crisp, peepy crisp, peepy crisp. Peanut butter cream is the name of the green. Peepy crisp, peepy crisp, peepy crisp. The sweet taste that is destined for fame. New Peepy Crisps from Planters. It's peanut butter with a crunch.
Time and time again, how people you think about me. Time and time again, you'll think about yourself.
Hey! Great!
Pepsi Blue, a fusion of berries with a splash of cola. Pepsi Blue, it's a blue thing.
Why'd it go, after you crunch?
Billy Joe, these are Planters cheese balls. Planters taste better than those. Where you been?
By golly, they do taste better.
Crunchy.
And cheesy.
They're Planters.
Yeah.
You're learning, boys. You're learning. Planters cheese balls, more mm-mm after every crunch.
There are frozen treats coming down the street. It's raining sprinkles. It's Mickey's Parade. Mickey's Parade. Mickey's Parade is here. Now some parades go down the street.
And some parades have marching feet.
But who ever saw a parade you could eat?
Mickey's Parade is here.
Out and outrageous!
Cherry Coca-Cola.
Check it out and find out. Taste is what it's all about. Outrageously smooth, outrageously light. Cherry makes it wild, Coca-Cola makes it bright. Cherry Coke, outrageous. Cherry Coke,
outrageous.
The nation's obsession with Post Oreo O's cereal has made milk a precious commodity. How are Americans handling the crisis?
Two words, self-control.
And how are others coping?
This has been tough, very tough.
Yet you kids are eating lots and lots of Oreo O's.
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, that would be our dog Spot.
Post Oreo O's, part of a complete breakfast.
Artist is making a giant penguin.
That's art?
That's not art. That's bogus.
Flamin' Hot Cheetos, anyone?
Flamin' Hot Cheetos, so hot, careful where you eat them. Cheetos, Flamin' Hot Snacks.
Dangerously hot.
Hey, you wish it, I wish it.
You sprinkle spangles cereal? It's got sprinkles.
Yeah, sprinkle spangles is the part of this complete breakfast that's spangled from every angle with sprinkles.
I just wish I had a bigger bowl.
Hey, you wish it, I wish it.
New sprinkle spangle cereal.
It's every kid's wish come true.
Spreading the word. The taste of Kellogg's Corn Flakes is a taste for them. They're a crunchy part of their complete breakfast.
Now, Kellogg's Corn Flakes celebrates the magic and enchantment of a Latin enchantment with a special one-of-a-kind collector's box of Kellogg's Corn Flakes. They'll only be available for a limited time.
Huh? What the?
You're such a brat, Bart.
What?
Yeah, you won't share your butterfinger, BB.
So we're taking them.
Ooh, bite size.
Matt, sir.
No, Maggie, no.
Groovy munchies, man.
Bag a bunch of crispity, crunchity, peanut buttery butterfinger BBs.
Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger BBs.
Let me know when you're ready.
Supercharged Kellogg's Frosted Flakes cereal as part of a good breakfast can help bring out the tiger in you.
There you go. Hockey is cool.